work. She was actually, she's had this stomach bug the last couple of weeks and we've been praying for healing. But we ended up taking her to the doctor and he said, oh, you better go to the hospital because she's got these really bad cramps. So I was waiting at the hospital yesterday and just chatting to her and she just said to me in the hospital, she said, Daddy, I want Jesus to come out of my heart, to come here and fix me up right now. And I thought, for a young three-year-old brain, it is hard to comprehend that Jesus is in your heart, you know, because we sing the songs about it. She obviously knows Jesus is in her heart. But you know what? It got me thinking, you know. And then she went and saw the doctor, and she's okay, by the way, just so you know, praise God. It was a you know, false alarm, but I guess we wanted to be safe and sorry. But first thing the doctor did was he checked her heart. He laid her down on the table, and he got out the stethoscope and he said, let me just check your heart, sweetie. She was so good. She's like,